Wiesent Raffel after the puck, but it's the Panthers moving the other way with it. McCann out of the right side to Morgan. Morgan back through. That goes to Vetrano. He was tightly marked by Lawton, but now escapes Lawton. The angle shot, they score! Wow, in and out very quickly. Raffel pokes it ahead, just missed Simmons. It's Pezzik jabbing it through to Jared McCann, and he'll bounce one to the right of Elliott, who lets it get out in front. Vetrano scores! And then rams into Elliott.
Here's Hoffman, one-timer, saved by Leonard. Bjugstad pokes it around for Hoffman again. Matheson, Ekblad fires, knocked down in front. Vetrano, and they score! The Panthers get one. Bjugstad shaken up on the play.
And he's growing into that captaincy. Named captain in training camp this year, the Panthers.
Work there on Ryan.
Of course you can.
Huberdeau and Vetrano is in, and he scores! Frank Vetrano! 5-1. Holds behind the net, puts it in front, Boster couldn't get it on net. Here comes Lamico with Vetrano and Petrovic jumping up. Lamico in front, Vetrano scores!
Let it take advantage of some tired visitors. Seabrook chasing it down. Gave it away. Here's Bjugstad in front. Huberdeau, the tip, they score!
Bugner says we need to do something to spark that. And they've had only one 5-on-5 goal the last two games. Here comes Frank Vetrano. Shoot it, score! Well, he fires that one in off Domingue.
Dadnoff got the roll, literally. And Dadnoff off the draw, picks it clean. Gets by Ristolainen. Dadnoff in front, turns and shoots, save. Rebound Vetrano! He scores! Gets picked up by Kane. Tries to jam it towards the net, he does. Loose puck. Down low. Barkov away with it. Chips ahead for Vetrano. In a race with Keith. Frank Vetrano! Bingo! And the Panthers are going to salt it away.
He has tried to keep it in there. Did, at least momentarily. And it's knocked down. It comes to center ice, and no penalty called against Florida. Panthers come back 2-on-1 with a shot. They score!
And Frank Vetrano. Vetrano snaps the shot. He scores!
That rising puck hit him while screening in front. Borgstrom centers backhander. They score! Frank Vetrano, just as the penalty came to an end.
Barks heads to the Leafs bench. Toronto's net is empty. Extra skater on. Vetrano lifts it down the ice towards the empty net. He's got it. Bingo!
You know, I haven't had a look at it yet. I gotta scan it. Chance here. Vetrano, he scores! Frank Vetrano just lets it fly. Dadnoff with Vetrano to the net. Dadnoff feeds him. Vetrano to the backhand. Score! Frankie V! Ekblad back there. Ekblad's got it. Ekblad lifts it. Peary blocks it. Barkov's got it. Empty net. Too far for Vetrano. Vetrano gets after it with the net. Empty. Score!
Here's Ekblad. Waiting. Giving the Trocheck as the power play winds down. Puts it in front. And they score! Just as the power play ended, the Panthers cash in.
McDonough, tight turn around the net, lost Huberdeau. The Lightning shoveled it through center. And driven back in by Matheson. Controlled now by Huberdeau. Two men going to the net. The shot, they score! Vetrano off the pass. Gets one back for Florida.
Vetrano trying to get it free. It carries to the point. Matheson keeps in. Rolled on Barkov. Free puck. Barkov's got it. Vetrano, quick shot, score! Frankie Vetrano!
And then he gets it down the ice. Vetrano chases Bowie. And Vetrano then nicely kicks it over to Trocheck, who gives to Hoffman. Ekblad at the point. Quick shot, score! It was deflected in! Loose puck. It's Hoffman. Trying to break into the zone. Gives it to Trocheck in front for Hoffman, and they score!
Back for Ekblad. Trocheck, one timer, a weak one, Trey stop the rebound, Price across, they score! Vetrano buries it.
On the shoot-in. Loose puck, Borgstrom trying to find it, Sevier put it in front, and they score! Frank Vetrano gets one! And the Panthers strike first.
Vetrano, what a year he's having. Vetrano's